Welcome back to another episode of At Home with the Kids Summer Edition. I'm Kimberly and this is my daughter Karis.
Hello.
We're so glad that you have been tuning in with us every Tuesday for our At Home with the Kids Summer Edition. And guess what, Karis?
What?
Now through August, you can tune in on both Tuesdays and Thursdays. So don't miss out as we share loads of fun activities and games and challenges that you can do with your brother, your sister, and your friends at home this summer.
At Home with the Kids Summer Edition is just for you.
Stay creative.
Don't get bored.
We're so glad that you're choosing lots of other fun activities to do besides just playing video games.
Have you heard we have a special summer challenge for you?
All through July, on each episode of At Home with the Kids Summer Edition, we shared a challenge for you to do. And while July is done, we still have all of August that you can have your chance to win a $50 gift card to Amazon. So in each episode, as we share a challenge, share a picture of you doing the challenge on Instagram using the hashtag
Austin's Kids Club,
or you can email your picture to us at
Austin@speaklifebadges.com.
Then your name will be entered into the draw to win that $50 gift card to Amazon.
That you dearly want.
That's right.
You need to do this with your parents' permission.
We will draw the second winner at the end of August. Remember that if you got your name into the draw in July, your name stays in the draw for August.
Double chances of winning.
We'll take that, right?
Do you like games?
Do you like to win?
Definitely.
Well, we want to play some games with you in this episode of At Home with the Kids Summer Edition. We want you to join us as we play these games. Now, have you ever heard of the game Minute to Win It? Where you have like a minute to complete the challenge? Well, we're gonna play our own version of Minute to Win It here. And you can make up your own version at home. Have lots of fun doing that, challenging each other. For this version of Minute to Win It, you need some cups, a timer, take a timer from any other board game,
and some Legos.
All right, we are ready for our Minute to Win It game. We've got our Legos, we've got our cups, we've got our contestants, and we have our timer with Karis. They have a minute to get as many Legos, to toss as many Legos into the cup as they can. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Kara, set the timer. Go! A fun little game piece. Something that you fold up and then you ask lots of fun questions. Here, Karis, let's show them. It looks like this, and then it has the folding directions on the back. So Karis is just gonna cut it out and then we will fold it. Now we have it folded. Let's play. Go ahead, Karis.
So, You ask the person you're playing with which number they want to choose, 4, 7, 9, or 3.
3.
Then you count, 1, 2, 3. But then you ask them what number you choose in here, 4, 8, 3, or 7 in my case.
7.
Then you lift up the flap with 7. It says, if you could change one thing about school, what would you change?
Oh, about school. When I was in school, one thing I wanted to change about it was having more time to write stories. So have some fun with that this summer. That's found in your kids' journal. Yeah, go ahead and play again.
What number?
I want 4.
1, 2, 3, 4. Which number?
4 again.
To have the best summer ever, what would you do? Where would you go?
I would spend lots of time on the beach reading a book to have the best summer. Let's play another game, Karis. What do you say?
Yeah.
We're gonna go to the I Am Loved Kids Journal to page 50. Karis is showing you the crossword puzzle. Okay, with this crossword puzzle, I'm gonna give you some clues. And with each clue, you're gonna choose the correct word to fill in the blank. And I'm gonna give you those two words. So I'm gonna give you and Karis these two words. Shout out your answer before Karis says it, okay? Which is the word that fills in the clue correctly? Okay, you ready? Number one, you get to choose between obey and share. Obey and share, here's your clue. When I am asked to do something, I will right away. When I am asked to do something, I will blank right away. Obey or share?
Obey!
Obey, that's right! Good job. Okay, how about number two? Okay, your two words are love and purpose. Love and purpose, you ready? My age is great. I don't have to wait until I grow up to do great things. My life has blank or meaning. My life has blank. Love or purpose?
Purpose!
That's right! Woo! Okay, number three. Your two words are truth and right. Truth and right. You got it, Karis? Even when I don't know what is the right thing to say, I can tell the truth or right. Even when I don't know the right thing to say, I can tell the
truth.
Truth, that's right, the truth.
You can also play board games with your brothers and sister this summer.
And with your friends, it's loads of fun playing board games, isn't it, Karis?
Yep. Remember to think of others first when picking a board game.
Yes, instead of insisting on playing the game that you want to play, think first about the other person. Put them first by saying, how about we play the game that you want to play first, and then we play the game that I'd like to play.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, by the way, Karis, that's our challenge for these
cool,
amazing kids for this episode of At Home with the Kids Summer Edition. It's to play board games or to have fun making up your own Minute to Win It games. So share a picture of you, your brothers and sisters playing board games or your own version of the Minute to Win It game. Share your picture on Instagram using the hashtag
Austin's Kids Club.
Or you can email your picture to us at
austin@speaklifebadges.com.
And then your name will be entered in the draw to win the $50 gift card for
Amazon. Which I know that you really, 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 really want.
We can't wait to see your pictures and to see all of your game day fun. also remember that the I Am Loved Kids Journal is for you. Something else that you can have fun doing this summer. It's for kids ages
7 to 13.
That's right. With over 90 fun activity pages, there's no way that you can get bored. Right, Karis?
No way.
And with each journal that you purchase during August, only during August, what do they get, Karis?
A free tumbler!
That's right. Go to speaklikebadges.com on our shop, select your kids' journal and the tumbler, pick the colored lid and straw that you want. What are the colors, Karis?
Green, blue, yellow, red, clear.
That's right. And remember to use the coupon code
KIDSCLUB.
That's right, in your shopping cart to get the tumbler for free.
You are important to us.
We care about you.
We hope that you had fun on this episode of Adam with the Kids Summer Edition.
And be sure to join us for this Thursday for an extra special episode of At Home with the Kids Summer Edition. We're going to be talking about putting others first, so you won't want to miss it.
Happy summer!
Bye!